Learn today a useful vocabulary to talk about the weather in Luxembourgish. Now, the weather is in Luxembourgish, Twierdar. Now, listen and repeat after me. Twierdar. Great. De Schnee. That's the snow. And the verb is schneien. De Schnee. Schneien. Beispiel. Hund hudet viel geschneit. Hund hudet viel geschneit. De Rain. And the verb is rainen, so to rain. Beispiel. Hol a problemat Radio huse regemeld. Hol a problemat Radio huse regemeld. De Wand. De Wand. Hout bläst a starke Wand. Hout bläst a starke Wand. Zon. Zon. Mir hatte last weekend nicht viel Sonn. Mir hatte last weekend nicht viel Sonn. Schlecht wieder. Gut wieder. So pronounce it schlecht. Schlecht wieder. Mir kriegen Haut schlecht wieder. Mir kriegen Haut schlecht wieder. Eng wolleg. Eng wolleg. Hau das kein einzig wolleg Himmel. Hau das kein einzig wolleg Himmel. Great. And here is your exercise Übung. Try to translate the following sentence into Luxembourgish. They announced a lot of rain for this evening, but tomorrow the weather will be good. Now write your answer below this video in the comments. And learn more vocabulary to talk about the weather with my online course Easy Luxembourg.